In the meantime, crews have cleared this scene in which a tractor trailer became stuck downtown. I told you about this. Pittsburgh's action traffic during our GMA cut-ins this morning. That scene unfolded on Fort Pitt Boulevard at the ramp to Sandwich Street. We see this quite often. There's no word on exactly what caused that tractor trailer to become stuck, but you are able to use that again this afternoon.